In Kerry and the west of Ireland, you never call a woman a whore. It's never done. You call a man a whore, H-O-O-R.
That's right.
And there are nine choirs of whores.
Nine
choirs of whores.
Choirs of whores, yes.
You have almighty whores, low whores, terrible whores. Contrary whores. And I tell you, somebody watching us suddenly would say, two cute whores.
That's right.
And the best one I ever heard is, oh, look at him, he's the twins of a whore.
That's an almighty
insult, John B.
That's an almighty.
But a fierce whore is a great compliment. You could describe a good Kerry footballer, right? He's a thundering whore. Yeah. That's about the highest compliment you can pay a Kerry man, to call him a whore of a man.
But I'm glad to say that it's now incorporated into our school books. I mean, it's part of our literature.
It's acceptable, yeah. And it should be, because it's a humorous one. And it's a great credit to the Kerry man that he can accept this
as a compliment.
With all the other compliments he gets in Kerry books, the jokes and things.